Alright. Time to play a game. See how far I can get. Turned in the music a little bit. I can hear it. I don't know if you guys can hear it. I'll have to check after this one. But I want you guys to be able to hear me, and I know I talk a little low, so. Look at all these snakes. Naked berries. Someone told me if you didn't pick a certain character, you can never get them in your team. If you don't pick someone as your main character, you can never get them in your team, but the rest of them all can be. I don't know that. I somewhat don't care. Means when you see the negative one afterwards, like it's clear to me that they're dead. I feel kinda lost. Oh, that's the speed button, but that was the picture button. How fast that goes. A little better. Doing all the fights there. For 5 persons, so it's a gold a person. So 4 on one side, 1 on the other. So it's because one side's for males, one side's for females, maybe? This is definitely very similar graphics to Final Fantasy VI. My friend just got a check for $1,200 because someone broke his jaw. Okay, they can't talk to me. Oh, there's like an auto walk around for some objects. Oh, cool. Also, I didn't realize it until now, but it's leaving footprints in the snow. Already, Is expensive. In the pub. Girls are rare, as many are bitten by the Earl. Oh yeah. Thank you. off you too, bitch. Scary, why do you live here? Let's go to the castle to get the eternal. Randomly turn vampire girls. Randomly turn girls into vampires. I'm excited. There's red books here. Ah! These footprints. When does the open worldness start? Dog! Fight! I need to know, is this grindy game? Totally looks like Auburn Castle. Just travel over here for a second. I'm gonna kill a few more things. I like the detail for some things, like how it's like this, like how it overhangs over you, and they show it to an extent, but those. There's Am I able to go down that, but I can't go up that? So lame. I like how the enemies kind of do chase you a little. Just going to sleep. Who's there? I'll stay here. Yeah, that's just easy. Oh. Funny. She'd get her separate room, but then they made her come over there. I wonder why they always keep separating her room. Interesting. I'm gonna try to stay away from the speed button from now on, unless I'm battling. Progress. That is inconvenient. Sad I bought it in the end. Woo! Thank you. To the north, you say? Oh, there's a run button in this game. I don't know what to do there, you hold X and it's run. I feel like that character's already been jammed. That was blast. I should save. What's it mean when they've got a blue elf? Oh. Cool. These guys gonna be hard to play. Dancer hit me. I don't know how to fight the ghost, so I'm just gonna do that, I guess. I die. I die! I gotta say, this is not really entertaining me. The battle seems a little higher right now. Falcons look pretty cool with their big spines. Taking a while for the day. Oh, the water moves in the background. Not only the funny rocks in this game. Thank you. That guy did look like a boss, didn't he? Shoot, now I gotta fight all these bad guys again. Well, I guess that's that. I've lost a little interest, unfortunately, but I'm gonna keep trying. Keep on trying!